It's a very unusual cloud inversion on the Milla Cinque Plateau